The parents of 13-year-old Daniel Hauser, who suffers from Hodgkin's lymphoma, now say they will agree to chemotherapy treatment for their son. And a judge has ruled the boy can stay in their custody. After missing a court hearing last week, leaving the state to avoid chemotherapy and seeking alternative treatments, the boy and his mother returned from California Monday. At Tuesday's court proceeding, the judge read a medical report indicating the tumor in Daniel's chest has grown since he was diagnosed with cancer in January. He is now scheduled for a round of chemotherapy at a local hospital later this week. Daniel did not appear in court, but his attorney was there and spoke on his behalf. He said the boy wanted to schedule one chemotherapy session at a time and then be examined before doing the next session. But the judge said they had to follow the course of treatment recommended by the child's hospital. In January, the hospital had prescribed 6 rounds of chemotherapy, followed by radiation. However, it's not clear whether that course of chemotherapy would still apply, considering the boy's tumor has grown since then. Ross Simpson, The Associated Press.